Nice. Let's go. Big dick. Alright. Allies down. Let's finish them off. Hey, your stall is here. Nice. My waifu. That the wisdom of the Paragon should be brought low by mere mortals. Paragons, did he say? Then it is as I feared. They are known as the Bringers of Chaos, or Ascians. To give them their proper name, it would seem our suspicions were correct. It is they who have been manipulating the beast tribes. Well, shit. Pardon? You would know if we Sarlaeans have encountered the Ascians before. I've never spoken to you in my home or my homeland. How did you know whence I hail? Wait, I do begin to see. You have been blessed with a special gift. No worries. That's all good. Are you alright, lad? If I'd known a mean bugger like that was hiding in the bushes, I would have left a squad or six to keep you company. Well, at least now we can call this kidnapping investigation to a close. Those Reavers were the ones spiriting folk away in the dead of night. This bastard here was pulling all the strings. A trifle simplistic, but not inaccurate. I came as soon as I sensed his presence, but I never thought to find such a scene of carnage. Yet we prevailed, and thanks to your heroic actions, I have learned much. Aye, heroic is the word. I don't think about what would have happened if you hadn't been there, friend. And your assistance is much appreciated too, Lady Ishtola. Please give our regards to the Scions. I am glad to have played a role in bringing what hope is an end to this disturbing spate of abductions. The thread of your fate forms a part of a most intriguing tapestry. Mayhap we will be afforded the chance to speak more in the near future. For now, however, we must see this particular tale to its conclusion. Pray send my greetings to Commodore Rayner.
Awesome.
What is this? Wonderful seed of... Wait, is that a crystal? More crack! Alright. Put a rain out of the Corporal Tower. Alright. Let's... I'm going to finish up now. Yeah, this nice. Yeah, I'm going to sell this shit and then finish for the day. Oh, good time. My controller battery is low. One sec. Oh my god, please. Yeah, there we go. All right. Yeah, no worries. But yeah, that was fun. Made a good amount of progress, I reckon. Let's quickly sell that. Nice. Hell yeah. Awesome. Alright. Well, appreciate everyone for hanging out. It's been fun. Tomorrow, I'm not 100% sure about tomorrow. Yeah. I'm keen to continue. I've just gotta sort some shit out quickly. Very important. So yeah. That was good though. Well, we'll go from like level what, 10 to 17? Not too shabby. Oh yeah, man. Oh, never mind. Okay, that's. I was about to say, for some reason, the card thinks I'm 80% through Realm Reborn, but no, it's just the first act of Realm Reborn. That makes some sense. I was like, yeah, that doesn't seem right. But yeah, now check out this shit. Like, I mean, that's pretty straightforward. Just, you know, max that character or whatever. And then max out a Disciple of the Hand. That's of the Land. Sorry, that's like gathering, isn't it? The Disciple of the Hand is crafting. Yeah, look, we've got 3,000 fates, 2,000 instances, synthesize 5,000 collectibles, gather 8,000 collectibles. Sorry. And then, obviously, yeah, complete Bahamut, Bahamut Savage, Alexander, yeah, and then do all these other end game for Realm Reborn stuffs, but yeah. And then the, all these trophies are story related. I'm guessing this one is, yeah. I'm guessing that's the first one I'm gonna get. But yeah. each game. Cool. Alright, so last time we were just working on main story quests for the most part. And I'm sort of figuring out my UI, you know? Like where I want all my keybinds to be. Since I'm playing on console. it's been good. And I did some stuff off stream. Didn't do any main story quests or anything like that, but yeah. So cool, grab. Oh, shit. Grab. Stop water running. There we go. Let's see. Mountain that strides. Here we go. We got an upgraded axe. Nice. New helm would be really nice. Yeah, sweet. No worries, Shaz. I appreciate it, heaps.
Axel, there is trouble afoot. Do you recall the lad whose parents were slain by the beast Kajita? The boy's grandfather, Nedard, but recently contacted us with worrisome news. Young Sighard has gone missing. There have been sightings of Kajita in the area, and it would seem that the child felt compelled to seek the creature out. As you are familiar with the boy and his tragic tale, I would have you attend to this matter. My sister, Sulquib, awaits you at the Bismarck. She has been apprised of the situation and will aid you in plotting a suitable course of action. Cool.
Ah, yeah, nice. Awesome. No worries. Okay. TG, eagerly have I await your return. Word of your exploits is already spreading through the ranks. My troops and I owe you a great debt of gratitude for your timely assistance. You have shown yourself to be possessed of a sure arm, a strong spirit, and sound judgment. Would that Limsa Laminsa had more of your like. I have little doubt that you shall one day join the ranks of Eorzea's greatest adventurers, but it is but a matter of time. Clearly, Baderon's eye for potential remains as sharp as ever, though I doubt even he imagined you capable of such feats. Might you favor me with your own account of the day's events? Such victories bear retelling.
Cool.
The Astrola has been working with us for quite some time, you see. And she was only too willing to assist the Yellow Jackets in the kidnapping investigation, proving herself a stalwart ally of Limsa Laminsa yet again. Needless to say, after your part in thwarting the attempted sabotage of the victory, and the small matter of your deeds at Swift Perch, you too have proven yourself a valued friend of the Thalos. Oh, I always get tongue tied on this. Thalosocracy. There we go.
Admiral!
Who's this? Okay. May I present to you Admiral Blofuswin. Okay. Well, you know what they say about Admiral Blofuswin.
So, this is the adventurer I've been reading about in the field reports.
Pirate mummy? Yep.
I am Melved Blofuswin, Admiral of Limsa Lominsa. On behalf of my people, I bid you thanks for the deeds you have done this day.
And thank you for having this part voiceover so I don't have to do it myself.
A token of our gratitude. What worth is high regard without just reward after all?
Alright. What am I receiving?
Since you first set foot in our city, my good friend Baderon and Commodore Rayner have taken turns at regaling me with tales of your exploits.
Oh, really? Interesting. What
Safe
have they told
to say,
you?
They left an impression. Join me at the coming banquet.
okay? We're gonna have a dinner together.
A seat of honor at the celebratory feast is the least I can offer the man who foiled the Sahagin.
Oh. Damn right, I'm a badass.
A seat at the feast.
Don't need to remind me.
Oh, and don't be late.
Fair enough.
I won't keep part of me waiting.
Your fellow guests will be eager to take the measure of their newest hero, and some do not take kindly to being kept waiting. Till then, may you walk in the light of the crystal.
Yes. God, my hay fever's like actually so bad right now. What's that? No, sorry. The Minson Ring. Direct hit rating, piercing resistance. Okay, cool. Alright, look at that. Nice big old chunk of XP. And some dress shoes. Which is to speak with you regarding the forthcoming banquet. Okay. I'm not sure you understand just how unusual it is for the Admiral to invite an adventurer to a state banquet. It is a highly coveted honor. Why, even the officers are under her direct command.